Hey guys, it's a Sunday evening and I'm getting ready to put together a quick, small, delicious, tasteful meal. So we see what's on the menu. We're gonna have fried baked chicken thighs, rice filled sweet peppers, and romaine tossed salad. So we're gonna do something simple today, but it's gonna look good and it's gonna taste good. Okay, and I hope everybody's Sunday is going good. I hope everybody's blessed today and in good health. So, okay, let's move on to the next step. Hey, okay, everybody. Well, first of all, I'm just going to show you what the layout is. This is everything that I'm going to need to prepare this meal for this evening. So, we're going to start with the chicken thighs. We got that ranch seasoning, which I'm going to tell you in a few minutes what I'm going to do with that. We got those peppers. They called sweet long peppers. Okay, and they it says look spicy but taste sweet. Okay, and here they go. This is what they look like. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do with those. Then I got cucumber, red onions, tomatoes. Then I got some romaine lettuce. I got some, that's my favorite thing, those rice sides, chicken flavored broccoli. And then I got some mild cheddar shredded cheese over here in the corner. Now, what I'm going to do with this chicken, I'm going to fry it. I'm not going to put any seasoning on it. I'm not going to put any bread or flour on it. I'm just going to fry it. I'm not going to deep fry it, but I do want it just to be halfway covered. I'm going to fry it when it get just about done, because you know chicken thighs is tricky with them. To make, you know, you got to stick that fork in there as you're frying and to make sure that, you know, that you getting that grease to go through there, so it makes sure it's done, so you don't want a mouthful of raw chicken. So after I get through frying it, and it's, you know, browned up real good, then I'm going to put it in the oven. I'm going to put it in the oven at like 340 for about maybe a half hour. But I'll let you know the exact time. But about a half hour. Take it out. It should be nice and crispy and good. And then I'm going to use this right here, this ranch seasoning. Oh, it's so good. I'm just going to have to cool down just a little bit, because I don't want to just dip it in this little seasoning and then it won't stick. Give it a few minutes. Dip it in that, put the seasoning on a saucer somewhere, a bowl. Dip that chicken on the front part, dip that chicken, turn around to the back part, and just put it to the side. Oh, when you're ready to eat that, it's going to be delicious. Okay, and then I'm going to make this rice right here, chicken flavored broccoli. Rice, all you do is just follow the instructions on the back of it. It's nothing but throwing everything in there, letting it boil for a minute. It's done. After I cook that, then, and I'm gonna undercook it just a little bit. I'm gonna undercook it just a little bit, because what I'm gonna do is take that rice when it's done and I'm gonna put them in these peppers, these chili peppers. I'm gonna cut them open and I'm just gonna just fill them up. That's gonna be good. And then I'm going to take this mild cheddar cheese right here, and I'm going to put that on top of there also, you know, while it's in the oven. And I'm going to bake that in about, it's going to be on about 350 for about half hour, 45 minutes. Then I got my salad fixing. You see, I got the cucumber, red onions, and romaine tomatoes. Tomatoes, oh, they always, Roma. They always so good and sweet and firm, and they're not mushy. So I always try to select firm tomatoes to go in my salad. And then I got that good old crispy romaine lettuce. So yeah, so I'm getting ready to hook this up. It's a small meal, but it's going to be off the chain. Okay, so I'm going to get back as I go through the process. I'll get back with you. Okay, so hold tight. Okay, I'm putting these thighs on now. You see, I'm putting them in there, frying them with nothing on them. And I'm trying not to make this boring, so I'm not going to make you guys just sit here and watch them fry. So when they get done, when I get done frying them, then I'll come back to you. They're almost done, but as you can see, Don't be afraid, y'all, to make sure y'all want y'all chicken to be done. Flip them legs over and sit up in the pot however it is comfortable to get all every aspect of that chicken done. So I see that when you buy, you put it on, the, you know, laying it one way and then laying it on the backside, it still don't get that little side, leg done. So flip that chicken over there and get that done. Now when I get through with that, I probably put it back on the skin part for just like a few minutes. And I'm going to take it off and then I'm going to put it in the oven. Okay, y'all, so this right here has 2 cups of water. The package requires just one tab of butter, 1 tablespoon of butter. I put 2. Then that's all you need in the contents of the bag. But I added just a little splash of that chicken broth. So I didn't measure. I just never measure. I just start pouring. Just pour a little bit. Not too much. Just a little splash. And so now, and see how simple that is. And all in about 15 minutes, rice done, and tasty goodness. So all I gotta do is just let that just roll, and it'll be done in a minute. Okay. Chicken thighs. I almost said chicken legs. Chicken thighs, on their way in the oven. See, they still look good. You don't have to put no flour. You don't have to put any flour on them. They're going to be nice and crispy. Okay, here's the peppers. Here's those sweet peppers. I put the rice in there. And then I season the rice up a little more. I put a little bell pepper. I'm not bell pepper. Here I go. I put a little paprika and some pepper on there. No salt or nothing like that. You don't need this because when the packet that you put in there with the rice is seasoned enough. Don't oversalt it. So that was all I need, was just, and really, you know, that's just for the color and maybe a little seasoning, but that's what people use the paprika for, really. Okay, so I got the paprika and the pepper on there, and then I put some cheddar cheese on top. So I cut them open. You know, I rinsed the peppers off real good. And you got to pay attention because I didn't even realize how much dirt is on that little tip that be on there where the little green part be. So I rinsed it off. And I cut it off. And then I just cut them open. I started to try to close them and try to make them look all cute and do all that. I ain't doing all that. Because, see, they're going to be so good to be able to have all the stuff, all that meat. And it's not meat, but what I mean meaty, you know, the rice and the cheese exposed. It's going to be good. Okay, so when everything get done, I'll be back at you. Okay, it's the end of the night. We're in the last ending, and I finished the meal. So here we go. Look at that. Look at that. When y'all make this, you're going to be like, oh, that is so good. She did not exaggerate. So then we got those chicken thighs. With that ranch, you know, it's the powdered ranch mix that's for dips or salad. So good. And don't have to do no seasoning. So good. Look at this, y'all. Look at this. Look at that, y'all. Don't that look fancy? Simple. But don't that look fancy? Yeah. Look at it. Those big old sweet peppers. They ain't like the regular peppers. You know, the regular bell pepper or whatever. Fancy dancy. Look at that. Don't that look good? And it's good because I tasted it. Delicious. And there you go. That nice old crispy, healthy salad. Now tell me, y'all. It's a simple meal. But don't y'all want to have that? Come on. You had to do all that. You don't have to do all that to make it look good and make it fancy. Okay. It's time to dig in. So thank you all for watching. Hit the like button. Subscribe. And don't forget, God is in control. See you guys later. Bye.